let's go through how to set up a WireGuard server on a GL.iNet router. Most GL.iNet routers support setting up a WireGuard server. If you aren't sure whether your GL.iNet router can do so, contact our support team in the description link below. Setting up a WireGuard server requires your own public IP address. To check if you have a public IP address, log into your router admin panel. If you have more than one router in your setup, log into the admin panel of your primary router. In the admin panel, locate your IP address. After that, open a web browser and search, "What is my IP?" If the two IP addresses match, you have a public IP address. Also, if your GL.iNet router is connected to a primary router, you'll have to set up port forwarding on the primary router. To learn how to set up port forwarding on your specific router, refer to the instructions provided by your router manufacturer. Enter 192.168.8.1 in a web browser. Enter your password, then click Login. If your public IP address is dynamic, which it most likely is, you'll need to set up dynamic DNS. In the left sidebar, click Applications, then click Dynamic DNS. Turn on Enable DDNS and check the box for I have read and agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click Apply. Next, in the left sidebar, click VPN, then click WireGuard Server. Click Generate Configuration. Under Configuration, keep the default settings as is, as they should work in most cases. Click the Profiles tab, then click Add. Enter a name for the VPN profile, then click Apply. You'll see a QR code and a configuration file, both of which you can use to connect to the WireGuard server. After that, close the prompt. Click Start at the top to start the VPN. If you want to access the local network of the VPN server, under VPN, click VPN Dashboard. Click the Options icon, toggle Remote Access LAN to on, and click Apply. Now, open the configuration information for the next step. From the left sidebar, click WireGuard Server. Click Profiles, and click the Export icon. If you enabled Dynamic DNS previously, you'll also have to turn on the Use DDNS Domain setting. Now, connect to the WireGuard server using another device, such as a mobile device, which we'll be using as an example. On your mobile device, make sure it's connected to cellular or a different Wi-Fi network. Next, download the official WireGuard app. In the app, tap the Add button at the bottom right corner. Choose the configuration method you want to use. We'll use the QR code configuration method, which is more convenient. Tap Scan from QR code and scan the QR code displayed in the WireGuard client configuration prompt in the router admin panel. Enter a name for the profile, then tap Create Tunnel. Tap OK and toggle the switch to on. To check if you're connected to the VPN successfully, look up your IP address location online. If it matches the one assigned by your internet service provider to your network, your connection is successful and you've completed the setup. Prefer to read the step-by-step guide on our website? Follow the link in the description below. GL.iNet offers a full range of routers supporting OpenVPN and WireGuard, so be sure to check them out in the description below. If you have any questions, reach out to our support team by email